There are fears the next victim of Sydney's dog poisoner could be a child. Two dogs have died and another has narrowly survived after eating baits placed in a park.
Zena could so easily have died. The 13-year-old boxer ate the poison bread but vomited it up. Her Labrador friend Maggie also ate the bread and died within 15 minutes before her owners could get her to the vet.
Maggie was going to this very ugly seizures, and if you've ever seen a dog go into a seizure and then died.
They were out for a walk at their local Earlwood Park yesterday morning around 7 when the dogs ate the bait. Now Penny is grieving. She's lost a family member.
She's usually under my feet in the morning when I'm working. And I'm usually tripping over her.
A short time later, Caroline's six-month-old puppy, Bella, also ate the bread. There was nothing they could do to save her either.
She died in my arms. It was really sad. Luckily, my kids weren't awake to see it.
Bread samples like this one have been collected right around the park yesterday by police officers. They've been sent away for testing, just to be sure of exactly what sort of poison was used. But at this stage, they're confident it was strychnine.
If a child consumed that bread, obviously the level of toxins and poisons in it would obviously cause grave deal of concern and illness to the child.
Evan Batten, 10 News.